This is Bobby Joe, and her ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5215126, and boy is she cute. She's an altered female terrier mix. Don't know what kind of terrier. She's just a cute terrier. Just a really good-looking dog. She's about 5 years old and came in as a stray on September 1st out of Roland Heights. Boy, is she a sweet dog. She's very, very good on a leash. Very calm demeanor, fun-loving. She wants to meet dogs and people. She gets real excited about other dogs, right? Joni, yeah.
Yeah, she kind of whimpers.
Yeah, she goes, let's play. Come on, let's play. Well, she is alone in her kennel, so maybe she's just, she's been alone since the 1st, and she's just lonely. She wants somebody to play with, huh? She loves to be with people and dogs, but look, as you can see, she's very... Now you're going to leave. Okay,
now you're
bye.
Leave.
No, but she's very, very gentle and sweet, and, you know, you can handle her, you can pick her up. There you go. You're a sweet girl. She's got, I'm sure you can see it, a little cherry eye in her left eye. That's a very easily handled procedure at a vet. It's just a little stitch. It's really no big deal. She's so cute. What does she weigh? About 27 pounds. She's kind of blocky. She's got a really cute body. Oh my God, I love you. You got a kind of a bigger head than most terriers. You are just adorable. Maybe you've got some Westie in you or something like that. Yes. You like that scratching, huh? Well, she's a social butterfly, and she really is looking for company. She's had a tough break, and it's time to get her out of here. And she's a winner. She is so darling. She's going to be arm candy when you take her for a walk, which she loves, by the way. So this is Bobby Joe, and she needs a new home. Please, somebody come on down and meet her, and you will love her. Bye, baby.